Hey folks, today we're going to create a fully custom branching configuration for our project, a custom git flow, so to speak. We will use git-flow next, which you can install via homebrew. To kick things off, we'll type git-flow init --custom. This will ask us to name our trunk branch, which is usually main. Now, we'll need to create some topic branches. Let's create a feature branch first. Let's also create a post branch, where we will work on some blog posts. For this one, we will also set the downstream merge strategy to rebase. To start a feature, all we need to do is type git-flow feature start, followed by the name of your feature branch. When work is complete, type git-flow feature finish and the branch name to merge your changes into the develop branch. Once successfully merged, your local branch will be automatically deleted. We can always edit branches later. Let's set the ability to create tags on finish in the feature branch by typing this command. One of my favorite features of git-flow next is how easy it is to keep topic branches up to date. In this example, the main branch has a new commit. While checking out the feature branch, you can simply type git-flow update to integrate these new changes. It's a good idea to use this command often to keep your branches in sync and avoid a pile of merge conflicts later. Git-flow next is a fantastic tool for developers who seek a modern, flexible approach to their Git workflow. Give it a shot.